there are certain things mentioned here, and there are three sections.
You're not going anywhere.
Three sections. Okay. But only concentrate on the first section. The section one says that you prepare the budget on the basis of the information. That's it. You just have to prepare the budget. Don't go to second or the third.
One meeting is planned in the first quarter to take permission, and one in last to update the commissioner about the completion of the project. There are 2 person from, one donor representative, 2 personnel from WTS, 5 panchayat members, 2 farmers. Per head travel and food cost is estimated at ₹100. So for this, 1,000 rupees for the first quarter, and for the last quarter 1,000, because there are 2. And the cost of the model.
So all of you got the same.
Yes.
2,000.
Thank you.
Okay.
So first step is fine. Now the cost of the model is estimated at ₹1,000. So cost of the model 1,000 into 1,000. So for 1.1 it's ₹3,000 total. Second, meeting with local panchayat. 2 meetings, one each in first and second month. 10 people would be participating. Per head cost would be ₹100. So it's like 10 into 100, 2000 for the first quarter. Next, for the large meeting, 100 people, and per head snack cost is ₹20. 100 into 20, 2000 for the first quarter. And for the small meeting, it's 50 people participating. Per head cost is again 20. So it is 1000 for next 3 quarters.
Yeah, 3000.
And then identification and marking. 5,000 would be paid for the geographical survey of the area and 5,000 to the technical expert. So it's like 5,000 in the first quarter, 10,000. Purchase of material. So it is 1 lakh on, like prorated into 50-50, second and third quarter. And now the labor charges, really confusing. So, this is calculated. No. Yeah, labor charges. For the first quarter, it is 3 workers. Per day, it is 100. So, 300 into 5, 1,500. For the first quarter, 1,500. Yeah. And for the next 3 quarters, next 2 quarters, 3 into
100, 6 months,
it's coming to,
it's 4,500 per
month, yeah, 13,500 per quarter, for second and third, and for the last quarter it's 1,500,
yeah.
Total is 30,000,
yeah.
And then the food, for the first quarter it is 500,
yeah.
And second quarter and third quarter, 4,500, 4,500. Right. And last quarter, it is 500.
Yes. In other words, simply divided by 3.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Salary is like straightforward, 7,500 each quarter. Yeah. Yeah, each quarter. Then administration, for the first quarter, it is 5,500. And the rest quarters is 1,500 each. So the total comes to 2 lakhs.
Yes.
Everybody got. Thank you. So now, just to show you, I think anyway this 2 lakhs has come. And but this is just an annual sort of a consolidated one. It's not a quarterly budget, but consolidated. But what happens is that for implementation, you need to have an activity scheduling. When you implement the budget, we need to have an activity scheduling, and that needs to happen on a quarterly basis. So, like for example, these are the activities, and when are you, so when are you going to have it? So this meeting with commissioner will happen two times, in the first quarter and on the fourth quarter. This could be even further broken down to months. You could even have a monthly plan. Similarly, meeting with local panchayat will happen in the first quarter, so and so on. And then if you put the figures quarter wise, like what you have worked upon, this is very useful. Now if you are monitoring or implementing your project on a quarterly basis, then it is good to have a quarterly, or you could have even a monthly basis. So in a quarterly basis, you have these activities, and this is the projected budget. So you have this 31,000. Similarly, in the second quarter, you'll have these are the activities and these are the projected budget, and this will be the amount, and third and the fourth. So this is something that in a budget, what happens is you start somewhere here in a quarterly. Now you have, all of you did quarterly, or some of you did only annually?
Monthly.
You even did monthly. Wow, you have really, really need to be awarded. Done well. So if you did monthly, now the thing is that you do monthly, then quarterly, then annually, right? So finally what the donor will have may be an annual thing. Donor may not require your monthly breakdown, but that doesn't mean that you will also not have it monthly.